Glenn Close at the Oscars, Reese Witherspoon at the Golden Globes. If there's a red carpet, Zac Posen's clothes are on it.
Right here, guys.
The boy wonder with the big personality and the big bows started his label a decade ago with a splashy show and splashy reviews.
I think he's going to be a major star.
The fashion world flocked, and he was just 21.
But it must have been a little overwhelming.
Of course. You know, you sort of get swallowed into a wave of fashion.
Posen's shows got bigger, the bows deeper, and by his own admission, his ego was out of control.
With every blessing, there's always a curse. I wasn't really aware of what that was saying to the fashion industry, to the public. I think people saw me as some sort of fabulous prince.
It didn't help that Posen,
you're a New York boy, born and bred.
I am.
Suddenly decided his clothes weren't appreciated in the U.S. In 2010, he decided to scrap New York Fashion Week and show his collection in Paris.
Some people said, who does he think he is? At the time, were you aware that that was swirling around you?
No. No, I don't think so. And I think probably at the time I didn't care.
You said that in Europe, my clothes are respected.
Worst quote of my life.
The critics were really unkind.
They were.
He took a big fall, went to Paris. God, I think he got a little egg on his face there, but I think he was smart enough to realize that he needed to start over.
After two disappointing seasons in Paris, he returned to New York. Then, a year ago, with an already bruised ego, this scathing profile emerged.
The headline that said, Zac Posen, fashion's biggest poser. Was that the low point for you?
It was hard.
Woo! It takes that down period, eating humble pie, to realize that, you know what, I'm going to be focused on my talent, my creativity.
Homemade, huh?
Homemade, crust and all.
Now it appears Posen may finally be getting back on track.
I think what's interesting about his comeback is he's actually returning to a lot of the traditional things that caught the public's attention to begin with, that sense of sort of Hollywood glamour.
You're only as good as your last collection, your last piece you do. But my real, from my heart, is that you have to love what you do.
Are you in a good place now?
Yeah, I'm in a really good place. It's fashion, it moves very fast. But every day is a joy.
Alina Cho, CNN, New York.